morning, sweetheart. He's awake.
Do you understand what's going on right now, son?
I don't know what you're...
Oh, of course you do. You are under the employ of the United States intelligence, are you not? Oh, don't panic, son. It's a waste of time. Just tell me, why would the U.S. government, who has been fighting so hard to keep us out of their territories, suddenly pull back?
I don't know.
He doesn't know anything.
Oh. No, that's just too bad. Do you have any idea where you are right now, son?
I'm in hell!
Oh, son. Not just yet.
We are running out of options.
We ran out of options 3 months ago.
Y'all got a plan?
Yeah. But you ain't gonna like it. These files contain the identities of the United States' most talented individuals in covert operations. That being said, they are also the territory's most notorious criminals. First off, we got Theodine Marks and Bosco De Toro. Rumor has it, their town was raided by a group of hellish demon soldiers. They rode in, killed everyone and everything in it. Group of heathens damn near took Bosco out. Theo jumped in and saved that big lug's ass. Seemed to have taken a liking to her, because he ain't left her side since. Anyway, they've been tearing up the territories between here and Mississippi, trying to find the bastards responsible. Needless to say, they've been raising quite a bit of hell in their little inquiry. Over 20 warrants in 16 counties. Lastly, we got Rot Robbers, Huck Mason, and Percy Lee. They have quite the history of facing off against rots, demons, witches, and a whole mess of voodoo. And I wouldn't say they thrived. They'll get the job done.
And how you expecting to get these new assets to fight for our side?
A clean slate. Wipe away any indiscretions they may have acquired while raising havoc in our territories.
Get to it. We ain't got much time.
Huck, look at this. Huck, look at me.
Bartender, another round for me and my partner.
Did you see that?
Make that just me.
Listen up, jackass. I don't care how much coin you and your traveling circus have. That's three holes you done put in my bar.
Nah, it kinda hit the first one.
So it was more like just two.
He's not very nice.
Mr. Huck Mason?
Never heard of him.
That there must be Percy.
Who's asking?
Huck. He's asking.
You two are under arrest for the stolen property of the United States of America, including but not limited to the banks of Barlow, Mountain Valley, Utah, Bear Creek, Arizona, Linced, New Mexico, so on and so on. How do you plead?
Unguilty.
You heard him. Finders keepers. And for the record, Barlow was empty.
I don't care what may or may not have been empty. You two are coming with me.
You and what undead army?
Thanks for the catch.
Get off of me.
Boys just never do it the easy way. Who, him? He's so drunk, he's seeing at least double.
Yeah, well, I got 6 bullets for the both of you.
Seems like the good Lord might have given you a way out of this mess. The U.S. government, in all its forgiving glory, has seen fit to offer you boys a pardon in exchange for your services. Seems we got some justice needs delivering to a certain ghoulish individual out west.
We ain't no Pony Express, boy, so why don't you just ride off into that sunset?
Guess you're not interested in the gold then either.
The gold?
Wait. Hold on. Even split?
5-way split. You can even have my share.
How much?
60% for us.
Yeah, I was never that good at math, but yeah, it sounds good to me.
Come on, Percy. We've got a fortune to make.
No, I'm taking this. I'm taking all this stuff.
I'm driving.
So let me get this straight. You, me, and a half-wit over there are gonna take on the Lazarus, as in Lazarus the Soul Reaper?
That's the gist of it.
Makes perfect sense. Are you freaking nuts?
Wait, they're the same person? There's no way I'm pissing him off. Huck, we crazy, but we ain't stupid.
We ain't going it alone.
Who else is crazy enough to go toe-to-toe with that devil?
They're already here.
Who's here?
Rots? Demons? Women? Demon women?
Our new friends, Percy. And they're not going to be joining us without some convincing. We need you to go and lure them out. And remember, the element of surprise.
But why do I always gotta be the one's bait?
Because, Percy, you're shorter than we are. Therefore, your legs are closer to... Will you just go?
Surprise! Surprise! Huck, it ain't working!
Percy, you dumb shit!
Don't you know what the element of surprise means?
Of course I do. Surprise!
Hold on now. Let me speak. I got him.
Speak.
We've been waiting around for you folks to show up all night. See, we got a little proposition for you.
We are not for sale.
Everyone has their price.
See, we're not here to buy you, sweetheart. We're here to sell you your freedom.
Not interested. Seems like we're already free.
Okay. How about a clear shot at Lazerous?
How?
Now just put your guns down. Let my boy go. We can talk about it.
He threw down my town and filled it with rot. What makes you think I can trust you?
He could have shot you at any time, with no explanation.
So you think you can get me in the same room as Lazarus?
And get you a clean slate in the eyes of the territories.
Let's do it.
Another spy! Clinton when he tried to get away.
Is he gonna be able to shed any light on our situation?
No. He doesn't know anything either. I don't understand. Makes no sense.
That is a shame. Because he is making a mess of my beautiful flower. Something is going on. Someone's coming. Have there been any movements in the Darklands?
No. Well, it's probably nothing.
So then, yeah. Out with it.
Just thieves and bandits begging for scraps. No military advances.
I don't care what it is. You do not get to decide what is vital information. That is my place, not yours. Azazel, take Raven and a couple of gazers and go take a look.
I don't think it's my.
I do not much care what you think. As easily as I have given.
Crimson Trench by now.
We just have this one more stop, then we'll be on our way.
I'm naming is Warren Cortez.
Send in the demon in Ostimlik Sufli here?
Yeah.
Oh! Welcome! Welcome!
What?
Welcome! Hello!
Would somebody like to explain to me what exactly is going on here?
Oh, yes, sure. My name is Felix, and I am unsurpassed in warfare technology. Stop it! And I've recently been able to integrate steam technology into weaponry. Unfortunately, I have been banned from my country from how you say creative genocide? There were some neighboring countries that were very upset with me, and there was some talk of war, so on and so forth. Anyways, I've been asked to aid you in your skirmish against the Hellspawn.
You don't much look ready for a fight to me.
Oh, looks can be deceiving, my friend. You see, I do not stoop to the laws of violence. Who is smarter? The man who uses the gun, or the man who created it? Come in!
What is all this stuff?
Nine, don't touch that! Now, for everybody else.
Oh. Where do we start?
Look what I have for you. It's compensated for something, yeah? Yeah?
You owned it first.
Yeah, whatever. Oh, come here, my big friend. I'm just getting warmed up.
Mine. Can I have it? Let's do this, people!
Now we can go.
Let's go! Wait, where are we going?
Mind you quit.
Have fun with that! Yeah, be careful with everything! Destroying the demon in!
There it is, lady. Gents. Crimson Trench Canyon.
You better be good on your word, cowboy. I want delivered what I was promised.
You'll get your due. Just keep your wits about you.
Not many run down these parts without being spotted by rots.
Rots?
Or worse.
You don't think I came into this war without a plan, do you?
Well, what's the plan? You can't surprise!
I told you!
Didn't expect that.
It's over, Lazarus! Come on out and play nice! And I might just take you in!
Well, what a gentleman you are, Malcolm. But sadly, I must decline.
Damn it, Theo.
Just shoot him.
Oh, yeah, just shoot me, Malcolm. I just disturb the peace of the afterlife, huh? You are messing with powers you do not understand, boy.
I can't let you escape, Lazarus.
Drop your gun.
No matter what the cost, I'm taking you in.
No, you're dropping your gun. Get up, boy, get up.
God works in mysterious ways, Malcolm. These beings were not cast out of heaven without a purpose.
No, it's just that some people are just too ignorant to acknowledge and realize the blessings that are laid before them, Malcolm.
Wonderful. I was up on the hill to use the cannon, and then she goes poof. What's wonderful? Are you alright? Hey, you look all bloody, pussy. Oh, you're near it. It's a bump against some ice. Who's that? Is it coming? You're alive. You made it.
There never was a fortune, was there? Damn it!
Ha, 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 ha.